It's next to your mother and father and your brother and sister's home. So you call it home, you feel comfortable and you feel like family, happy ever after sort of family gathering, you know? Now I'm homeless, I'm struggling in life because of that. But I'm thinking in the future, I still put my head up high and still think ahead and think of the future. No matter what had happened, I lift my head up and walk tall and think of the future, because there's a chance for me out there in the world.